Video.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
You want some of that? Okay.
All right. Liana, congratulations on a third place finish.
Thank you.
In the Grand Traverse Mountain Bikes. Tell us your story. How long have you been mountain biking? How much do you race? How did you end up here? Tell us everything.
Let's see. I moved to Colorado 12 years ago and picked up the sport then. I had a rocky start. I broke my collarbone on one of my first rides and then decided that wasn't going to deter me. So I got back on the horse and I've just loved it ever since. I don't really race. I've really only done the Fruta ride with a bunch of my teacher friends out at Highline for fun, and I've done like one or two other GoPro cross country and enduros, but this just seemed like a fun way to see the sights between Aspen and Crested Butte. I've actually never come over Taylor Pass, so that was awesome, and it sounded like a fun way to spend the weekend with this one here in CB.
Awesome. How did you decide on your outfit?
You can never go wrong with an extra tutu. So this is my friend Steph's, and I thought I would wear it in honor of all the girls that I am lucky to ride with back home in Minturn, Colorado.
Fantastic.
So this is for them.
So the Grand Traverse, you've done some mountain bike races. How is this one the same or different from other races that you've done?
This one's pure endurance, which is fun because you kind of get a lot of chances, a lot of ups and downs, a lot of conversations with your head, and that middle downhill section was really the best.
So fun. That was 400 is so great.
Super sweet.
What advice would you give to anyone who is thinking about doing something like this in the future?
Make sure you're having fun, and you will kick ass every day.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you.